Throw that at the beginning of it. All right, ready? What's up, my bearded people? All right, so we've got, I wouldn't say like this particular song was requested, but it's been requested really since the beginning, mm-hmm. as we kind of got through some of the major rabbit hole songs of Nightwish that you guys just said, go on Floor's channel. She does covers, she does mm-hmm. her own stuff, you know, just go check her channel out and start reacting to that. So it's what we've done today. We've just picked some of the most recent videos she's done. Came across Elan, so we haven't seen Nightwish do this one, but this is a Nightwish song, and according to the comments, it's a Floor solo concert that's happening, and she's singing a Nightwish song.
Yes, yep, that's my understanding of it too.
So that's what our understanding of this is coming in. We haven't looked at anything else. We just wanted to have a little bit of an idea of what this song was. So probably something we'll check out by Nightwish.
Yeah, I was gonna say in the future for sure.
Yeah. Anyways, thanks for all the support, guys, on the Nightwish videos and all the other videos that you guys are checking out as well. It helps us for you to, you know, share the video with folks that you know that like this kind of music. Like, comment, subscribe, and appreciate all your help growing the channel. And would appreciate it if you continue helping us to grow the channel.
Yeah, leave us comments, you know, let us know what you want us to react to. If there are other Floor, you know, just Floor by herself you want us to watch and do. We read the comments constantly. That's how we almost all of our videos that we react to now, that's where they come from, is y'all's comments and what y'all are recommending to us. So,
but, well, one thing I wanted to get here, we'll probably mention it in another Floor type video. We're going to do the video, learn the set list in 48 hours, or I think that's the name of it.
Yeah, I believe that is.
Yeah. Something to that effect. We've mentioned it a couple of times. The comments seem to be split whether they would want us to do a live for that or to split it up into two videos and then do it in a live later once we've watched it once.
Okay.
Kind of for like...
Yeah, that's what I saw several comments that said... Go ahead and record it once and maybe do a live version. Like, I did see that a few times.
So I want to drop the gauntlet here.
Yeah.
Let us know definitively, would you rather watch us watch it for the first time on a live with you guys? Or should we do the two videos thing, break it up into two parts, watch it on the channel one time, and then we'll watch it in a live later to kind of... That I think someone said basically said we're not missing things, trying to read chat.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a good idea. I just want to see what everyone else thinks.
Yeah, but. And I understand that point of view. I saw some people say that exact thing, and I'm like, oh, that makes sense. We want us to focus on what it is for the first view. And so that makes sense, and we can absolutely do that.
It's going to be on the channel in some form or fashion at some point, so just trying to get a gauge of what you guys want.
Yep.
How you want to consume that content.
Yep.
But anyway, guys.
Yeah, further ado.
We're going to check out this song, Elan by Floor. Can't wait for this.
Yeah. Excited about this.
Elan. Yes! You see, spirits are lifted!
Alright, go on, folks. Just gonna say. It's got that sound we like.
Yeah, it's got the Celtic sound to it.
It's got the Celtic sound. I'm going to back it up real quick again. Because I enjoyed that kind of as it came in.
And ours too! Yes!
Yeah. That's awesome.
Oh.
Absolutely beautiful.
Wow.
It was a great, like, it was different than what we normally hear from when she's with Nightwish, I feel like. And it was just sort of refreshing to hear something different from her. It really does showcase just how beautiful a voice she really has.
Yeah.
To me. The song just showcased that. Not that you don't get that from any of the other Nightwish, but this one definitely really allows it to sort of be heard. So.
Yeah, I liked this one. If anything, it really... this really helps illustrate, I think, what Nightwish brings to the table.
Yeah.
Because I don't mean any, like, disrespect to the backing band or anything, but you can just tell that, I mean, they're not jumping around the stage. They, you know, they're just kind of standing.
The stage presence that the band of Nightwish brings.
Yeah, there's just like that.
I understand what you're saying.
It's
just
like that intangible element that Nightwish has.
Yeah, and I do feel that the idea of this concert, we'll just call it a concert, it was that this is to showcase Floor.
Yeah, absolutely.
So
absolutely. I'm not knocking it. I'm just saying this helps illustrate, I think, that there is just that hidden, intangible element to Nightwish that separates it from something like this.
Yeah, every element of Nightwish, every band member is a superstar, basically, in their own right.
Yeah.
And they can do their own thing individually, which is great, but together, they're just a phenomenon.
Yeah. And like I said, I'm not saying anything negative about the performance, just that I hadn't heard it.
Yeah.
I hadn't heard Nightwish being removed from the performance. I heard it a lot in the chorus.
Yeah.
I heard the Nightwish come out, but kind of in the in-between parts. Maybe it was just because I was waiting for Troy on the pipes instead of the synth pipes.
Yeah, the synth.
But, it's just that Nightwish, you can't replace it, no matter how good the backing band is. It's just...
Yeah, I will agree that you brought up the pipes. You can immediately tell that was synthesized versus real. There's elements of the band aspect, but Floor herself is just phenomenal.
This performance, I loved it. The band included, I thought they did a great job.
Yeah.
It's just, maybe I'm becoming I'm not going to say a Nightwish snob, because I'm not saying anything jeering about this band. I'm just saying it illustrates how special
they are.
Nightwish are when they're together.
Yeah.
Because you can just tell that special thing is not here when they're not together.
Yeah.
And it's just, you know, we've been on a Nightwish journey for 6-8 months now.
Yeah.
And it's just, it's kind of cool that feels like it's in me now.
Yes. No, I know exactly what you mean. Yeah, because part of the way through it, I more was just thinking about what Floor was doing and listening to her vocals. Because her voice is absolutely beautiful, clear, and it's just amazing how well she sings. So... It really, it's almost hard for someone to appreciate just how great she is.
Yeah.
You really have, until you listen to something like this, where now you've taken the other band members out and you just hear her by herself, and it's like, wow, you really are just something, she's special, basically.
One of the best to ever do it.
Yeah. I just still can't believe that in the United States mainly, I'm referring to us over here, that we sleep, I feel like, on Nightwish. And I've shown Nightwish now to multiple people, and they're like, where has this been? I've never heard of them before. They heard, like, one song, and that was it, and never heard some of the others. And I've shown them others, and they're like, where's this been?
You know, just imagine if they got, like, that artificial media push, like, Trans-Siberian Orchestra.
Now. I know, yeah.
They would have been, I mean, I don't, it probably would have destroyed their music career if they had gotten big here.
Yeah.
Thankfully they didn't, honestly, but
it's amazing.
People would eat this alive if they knew it existed.
Yeah, exactly. It's amazing. So, but without further ado,
we've rambled far enough about
it. We love it. This is a great song, great version. I'm really interested now about the Nightwish version of the song, so we probably will listen to that here in the future. But anyway, hit the like button, hit the bell so you know when we post videos, and leave us a comment down below. Is there any other solo Floor songs that, you know, like in this type of setting that we should be listening to? So let us know. But Without further ado, y'all. Bye, y'all.
Bye, y'all.